Broward College Respiratory Care program is amazing. They provide more clinical hours than most programs do, so you spend a lot of time in the actual hospital working with patients and providing hands-on care, so it's fantastic.
A respiratory therapist works in many areas of the hospital, caring for patients that are having difficulty breathing.
We work hand-in-hand with the nurses, also the pulmonologists. It's rewarding to see and to help individuals that have difficulty with breathing. It's rewarding to see them get the relief that we take for granted every day.
We work with patients from the moment they're born, such as premature babies at the hospital, all the way up into geriatrics. So we're with a patient from the moment they're born until the moment they die.
Respiratory therapists work in the emergency department and in the intensive care units, placing patients on life support.
I do believe that Broward College has prepared me adequately for my field of study. With the rigorous coursework and the amount of clinical hours that we've had, I do believe they go hand in hand in preparation.
We practice in a lab, then we practice in a simulation center, and we perfect our skills, we get it right, and then we go on to hospitals where we are treating real patients.
The program is a two-year program, and you graduate with an Associate of Science degree. Upon graduation, you qualify to take the national exams. There's two national exams. Once you pass those exams, then you become a registered respiratory therapist.
I think that Broward College has probably one of the best programs in South Florida. They just have a very good reputation with both Broward Medical Center and with Memorial Healthcare Systems.
Respiratory care is a great field. If you are someone who is very compassionate about caring for people and you have a love for technology, then a career in respiratory care is the perfect fit for you.
In this program, there are hospitals already waiting for us to graduate.